Where do we need to go here? Two turns. Shit, man. I gotta make this fast. Okay, well, this is pretty straightforward, but I'm taking command. Fuck you. Love watching these battles. Why do I warp in? I was the one sitting here already. We're going in full speed. Full speed. What the hell? These give you boosts. I don't have any formations that I can pull. See, with those little extra lasers there, I shoot extra. See? Nice. I really hope you can get over there before they make a move. Okay, you guys, I really, really, really want... Yes, this would be fantastic. And just to get it boosted up here, I'm going to put everything in here. I just love watching these. Wow, it just stops in its tracks. You lucky bastard. Cannot wait for the soundtrack to be released. Leave that there just in case something goes wrong. What have we got going on here? Another destroyer, and then you. Okay, that's good. You are on guard duty. The hell was that sound? Anomaly? Where?
Ooh, yes.
We finished a thing, which is good. I'm gonna. This planet right here, eh? Great. Yes! More food for me! Okay, so what we're going to be doing now is we are going to switch food. And you, sir, we need to have this place making sure that we have credits coming in. Otherwise, it'll be counterproductive. Need to set up military outposts everywhere here.
We greet you. We are listening.
Yes. Please accept.
The hive works too hard to yield so cheaply.
Well, that's why I asked you what you wanted for it. What if we both establish an embassy?
The hive works too hard to yield so cheaply.
Shit. Okay. Fuck me. What if I give you my sharing charts and I give you an annual payment of 1 credit?
The hive does not covet. We ask only a fair trade.
Does that mean yes? Fine. I'll make it 20 credits.
The hive does not covet. We ask only a fair trade.
It is very important that we get together, Klackon.
We are rejoiced.
It worked! Yay! I could have done it for 1 credit, but fuck it. So we now have... Yes! The bears will be one with the bugs. That is great. Non-aggression pact.
The hive does not covet.
Holy fucking shit! For a non-aggression pact, you want the colony? No. I am sorry. That is not happening.
We part ways.
That is not fucking happening. You will not get my Gaia planet. No. No, you will not. No. But we're getting somewhere with them. We're getting somewhere with them. And that's what matters. Wait, what was the anomaly? Did I see it? What the fuck was the anomaly? What? There was an anomaly here, wasn't there? Where's it at? What the hell was the anomaly? Did it disappear? Shit, I'm running out of money. What the hell did I do? Is it because I gave them 21 credits? Okay. Money is an issue. Because of this place. But you want to explore? Actually, you know what? You need to be heading this way. Fuck.
to hand and paw to claw. Friends are earned in such ways.
Everybody wants to be friends, and he wants to establish an embassy. Yes. I will make friends anywhere.
We're glad you accepted.
Good, good, good. Right now, because I'm in very hard, it's probably a good idea, because I'm a noob, to make friends when and where I can.
You are like a blind dog in a meat market.
It's that music again. Why do you want me to do that? You're not at war with them, are you? Shit, I'm sorry, okay. I don't want to piss off the Mrrshan.
Galactic News Network.
It is a dog-eat-dog
galaxy. That's bullshit!
As the military might of the Mrrshan Pride. Battle against the Sakra Rune for control of the galaxy.
That's bullshit. So the very moment I accept their offer is when the Mrrshan go to war with them, and now the Mrrshan are pissed at me. That is fucking anus. I wanted to be with the Mrrshan, damn it.
I love you, please. Accept.
What is it, Kerr?
Oh, I like weirdly love it.
I'm listening.
Can we establish an embassy?
We ask no more than the lion's share, and no less. I shall allow it.
Let's kick Sakra Brood's ass.
I'm listening.
Get rid of that. What a non-aggression pact.
We ask no more than the lion's share, and no less.
Why does everybody want this? Everybody wants that so much. Shit, I'm sorry guys, I'm not doing it. But,
I'm listening.
Let's set up a trade route.
We ask no more than the lion's share.
Why do I have to
no
spend money?
Less.
Oh my god, you guys are some greedy fucks. Yeah, great. That music is scaring me.
Run along now.
Is this the testing of our patience?
I just facepalmed. Fuck me. You know what? I'm just not gonna talk to them. I'm gonna let them do their thing. We will talk later. Choose production here. So much food. So little food. Why is my money not going up? My structure upkeep is down. Big time. Shit. I thought, you know, I was doing good. Ah, fuck me. Can I raise that up to 4?
You can trust me on this.
Who is? Who is on Strick? Strick is... It better not be on Varrock. Oh, you little fucker. I will ram this right up your ass, you son of a bitch. You son of a bitch. Fuck you and your fucking peanut. Oh, okay. Let's get this going here, that'll help. Okay, this place here isn't doing too well either. About that, let's see here. We're going to turn it back down to 3. It's very good to see that you have grown. Suddenly you have grown. Not bad. Production here has finished, which is good. So now I'm going to start sticking people back in here. Lot to do, not to decide on, but I'm gonna have to get to that tomorrow. This is going to last quite a while. Thanks for watching, guys.